Exactly 2.5 years ago today, I made a 2-hour drive because I thought you were cute and funny, and I was looking forward to spending time with you. 14 or so hours later, we shared our first kiss. I drove home that night with a bigger smile than had ever been on my face before. You were perfect. Your laugh stuck with me the whole drive home. Your smile was engraved in my brain. All I wanted to do was be back on the rooftop of Logo dancing. For some reason, you thought I was funny. You thought I was good looking, even though I was already losing my hair. You made me feel special, and that's when I began to love about you. I told all my friends about you, and I told my family about you. I especially told my sister about you, and I think she might have been a little worried because there was someone out there who was a bigger Taylor Swift fan than she was. I couldn't stop talking about you. I couldn't stop thinking about you. I think I knew that one day we would be standing here, in front of our friends and family. I think I knew I'd come home. And now that I know that you'll be my wife forever, I promise to never lose that smile I had on my face driving home. Oh, chill. I promise to always tell stupid jokes to try and put that same smile on your face. I promise to be there for you through all things good and bad. Mostly, I promise to sing Taylor Swift with you at the top of my lungs through all things good and bad. I promise to take care of you when you're sick or not feeling well. I promise to always cook for you, more for selfish reasons because I don't want Hamburger Helper every day. I promise to always let you do the dishes. I promise to kiss you every morning before I leave for work and kiss you before I go to sleep at night. I promise to get light into an aggressive cuddle with you in the morning so you don't miss me too much when I leave for work. I promise to try to maintain some kind of composure during Cubs games. I promise to love you forever, care for you forever, and be with you forever, as long as we both shall live.
Andrew and Mandy, by their promises before God and in your presence, have bound themselves to one another, and I therefore pronounce them to be husband and wife. Andrew and Mandy, you may seal your promises to each other with a kiss. It is my privilege to be able to introduce you at this time, Mr. and Mrs. Andrew Jennings.
You two have an amazing love story that will be shared for years to come. Mandy, I'm so proud of you. And I get to spend every day working with you. I would not be doing it.